Hello everyone, this is Dachnir. Today I bring you something different. This is KickBeat, a rhythmic kung fu game. I really like the audio surf, so I decided to try this one out too. Now, I played it a little, just to get an overall feeling, and I'm not really good at it. That's what I found out. There's a 5-star rating and I managed to get 2 or 3 stars usually. The best was 4 stars. Let's see how things go this time. Anyway, without further ado, so we'll play. Now, story mode, as you can see there's 2 characters. Mei is locked right now, so I'll go with Lee. And overall I have managed to get 16 stars, that's from 4 levels. So, I don't know, average, I guess? I'm not confident enough to try these modes yet. Maybe once I unlock Mei's campaign I'll try a harder mode. But right now let's go with normal.
My name is Lee. I'm a prisoner here, and yet I'm here by my own choice. How did I get here? I don't even know where to begin. Have you ever heard of the sphere of music? I doubt it. Only a few people in the world have. For centuries, it's been guarded by an ancient secretive sect of monks called the Order of the Melodic Fist, and its leader, Master Fu. It takes a lifetime of dedicated study to fully understand the sphere, but what it boils down to is that every piece of music you or anybody else hears, or that will ever exist, is in that sphere. Its energy takes shape as melody and rhythm. It moves the body and stirs the soul. I almost wish I'd never heard of it. Almost.
I don't know why, but it's terribly out of sync. Terribly. I don't know what's causing that. Maybe fraps? Sometimes in my other series, which I did with my friend, the Castle Crashers, like seriously, we would record it, play together some for a while, and then just mess around without recording it. And I gotta say, it moved a lot smoother, the overall game. Probably that's what happened here too. Anyway, Salt Pal Swagger, it's showtime. Boom! And let's go. The start was good. Put a giant peach on it. My descendant ahead of me while I sleep on it.
searching for my purpose till the light beams on it. I'm losing my mind, heart racing with time, move a million miles a minute. Now I gotta get mine, and I leap out of the streets, still on the grind, but I shine like the sun when I come from behind.
Okay, this went surprisingly very well right now. I'm on fire! From the slums, but they keep guns and blow ties. Fighting for crumbs, I found my gold mine. They push and they pull me, try to control me, hold me, and turn me back into the old me. But slowly, I rise. Funny how time flies. Now they just wishing they could live it through my eyes. Despite the distractions, cause and reactions. Bam! So you get a perfect if you don't get hit. If you miss, that's no big deal, at least on normal. Yay! I failed! Finally! Right, that went very well. And a new high score, that's great. Let's see. Oh my god, I got 5 stars, that's awesome. This is the first time I got 5 stars. All the previous games I have played without recording, I got 2, 3, the best was 4 stars, and this was the same song. Alright, a very good start. Let's see what happens next. Styles of Beyond, 9-2. Maybe if I pronounced it correctly. Don't hate me if I didn't. Bring it on, suckers! Oh yeah, I know that song. Missed him. Yellow's attack in one at a time. Blue's attack in quick succession, and red's attack at the same time. Come here, Reds. This time I was prepared for you. No, I missed the health. Then. Bam! Nice way to end sections. Just what I thought was up now. Oh yeah, double hit. Beautiful. Serving them sins, a 30 in friends, get knocked out, turning the wind. Hopped out, what you want, take a look at my grin. I'm a fish, you can oh man, I missed my spree. In the upper right, there was that number. Oh. Yeah, I looked up and of course I messed it up. Oh, damn it! In games like this, you have to remain calm if you mess up. Otherwise, well, shit. You mess it up even more. Give me help. Damn it. Boom! Get away. Go away, whatever. And... come on, I hit him. Ran up street, I'm walking the globe, I can't fix, get it, I'm sick with it, when I spit the venom in it, flips up in a minute, gets the women in a quick to memory, we can settle it now, and I don't know who did it, but they said it was styles. Anyone else want a piece of me? Ah, wrong guy. A new high score. Probably because I'm recording. I tried to make it look better than it really is. 3 stars, yeah, that's usually what I get. Continue. ENV, destination. Yeah! We have Bruce Lee over here. Oh, I missed it. There's some Chi mode, which I haven't used yet, and I have really no idea what it does exactly. I have to look it up. Another new high score, yes! Right. Yes, 4 stars, thank you. Continue. Mercenary Chief. Oh, a boss battle. Marilyn Manson. Beautiful people. Ooh. Hurry up, gather the chi and use it to protect me. Now, the first time I was playing this, I completed the song, and I failed, because actually what you have to do is, if you can see, Master Fu is standing on red, I don't know, yin-yang, the red part of this, it's your health. Currently it's Master Fu's health, and I should protect him, because otherwise he's dead. Like usually things work. And the upper side, which is black right now, is chi. Now, as you battle, you gain chi, and it turns white. And in boss battles, at least as far as I have figured out it right now, you have to activate it in order to damage the boss. Anyway, I'll show you. Works the same way as... as with my character, but now I'm blasting people with laser. That's what I have to do. Now when you're watching this, it's awesome, but I have to look at everything that's happening on the screen. Oh no. This one ran out. Next. Oh, chi! Totally forgot. Oh, they were headbanging. I know, you can check it out if they're headbanging or not, because I need to concentrate on the battle. And he's down. Yeah. Looks like he's on his knees. Yeah. Yeah, very nice that you're showing me tips, but I'm kind of busy here. Defeat the remaining enemies, I guess. Yeah, troops. Almost. Come on guys, stop it! I stop coming. You're defeated. Your boss is dead. Or soon to be, whatever. Oh yeah, finally. Boom! Victory! No, I didn't make a new high score. But I got 4 stars. That's fine and fine by me.
The spear.
Looks like the audio and video are out of sync.
The spear! It was a distraction! Save what you can! Did they take all the songs? Even Justin Bieber?
What?
Radio Earth, the only music radio on the planet.
Yeah, exactly that reaction. So I guess someone stole the music and now is the only radio. Yeah, the only music radio on the planet. Not the only one. We have 18 songs.